Okay, so I don't even know where to start. You can see by the title of this video that this is going to be a reaction video again. I am so surprised with how much my last video is blowing up. I never thought I would be the one to like say that ever, but I'm so surprised on how good it's doing. I used to film, oh, there's my puppy. I used to film reaction videos like 2 years ago to, anyways, I used to film reaction videos a couple years ago, and I would do it to, I used to do it to Sean all the time when he would come out, Adele! When he would come out with a new album or just solo songs. But then I stopped because I don't know. I feel like I was picking artists that weren't popular, and I don't know. I just kind of my reactions weren't as how I wanted them to be, you know? And I don't fake my reactions, obviously. But I feel like those songs that I was doing was just like, oh, okay. And then I was trying to, I don't know, add a little more, wow. And I don't know, I stopped doing them because it just didn't feel right anymore. And a couple days ago, when Sean and Camilo came out with Kezi, like the remix, just something, I don't know, something was telling me that I needed to react to this on camera because I don't know, I just had that feeling. So I happened to be on my phone and I seen that Sean was going live with him, and I was like, oh my gosh, I want to get some more information on this song. I want to see what's going on with it. And when they said it was coming out with 2 minutes, in 2 minutes, I was like, okay, we gotta listen to this. I don't know, I just started filming, and now this video is blowing up. I didn't want to edit it or anything. I just wanted it to be, you know, my full reaction, no editing. And it was such an easy video to make, and it just it blew up, and I'm just like, every time I look at it, it goes up by 100 likes. And I don't know, for me, that's that's crazy for me. So thank you all for who's been watching it and commenting on it. And I've been getting comments like, oh, you should react to Camilo now, like his other songs, and you should react to this and this. So I'm like, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do what you guys want me to do, and I'm gonna react to some more music. So I'm so excited to start these videos again because I love doing them. It started not feeling right. So now I'm gonna get back into it because clearly they're doing really good. And obviously, when it comes to my YouTube channel, when I first started it, I just really wanted to make videos, and I love making videos, so that's the whole point of doing it. So really, I don't make videos for the views, for the likes, for the comments, anything like that. I just love making videos, and you know, whatever happens, happens. And because I wasn't expecting anything out of that video, it just feels so I was going through a really rough time, a really rough time. Yeah, the past couple days, and I filmed that, and it just kind of changed my whole feelings, how I was feeling. So thank you guys so much for all of this. Okay, so anyways, I'm gonna stop talking now before I start repeating the same stuff. I'm going to react to Camilo today. Vida de Rico. So yeah, I know a bit of Spanish, so I love Spanish music, and now that I know about him, we'll see. So okay, so I'm gonna react to that one. The music video was out 9 months ago, so it's pretty new, but Oh, that one was 3 months ago. Anyways, we're gonna listen to this one. Let's see.
You know that feeling when you realize you bought things you'll never use?
Please do not copyright this, YouTube. These boots, it's a reaction video. To go with everything. Thank you.
Yo puedo ofrecerte una vida muy interesante, pero depende para ti que es interesante. Si estás pensando en discotecas, carros y diamantes.
That's his wife.
Entonces puede que para ti sea insignificante. No es vida de rico, pero se pasa bien rico.
I feel like the love in it. Aw, those are cute. He looks so happy. He looks so in love, aw. So, okay. What I'm getting out of this video is that they just bought a home together. Like, it doesn't explain after the video. I love how he's smiling the entire video. Like, they're just so happy. Such a cute video. What? Okay, so this is what's going through my head right now. I don't know if that's like, I mean, it kind of looks like they're moving into that house. Like, it feels so real. Like, it feels like that looks like they're moving into that house. I don't know if they did. I don't know if that was their house or if it was just for the video, but like, it felt so real that, like, cause you know, like, celebrities and stuff, they, you know, live in these big mansions or whatever, cause they're just like loads of money. Like, they get everything done for them pretty much. And in this video, everything felt, like I said, for the thousandth time, so real. Like, they were doing all the work. Like, it wasn't fully furnished or it wasn't, you know, all big and mansion-y and richy. Like, I'm just making words up right now, but it's like they were putting in the work, you know. They were getting the house ready, and it wasn't like, it was a good size house, like it was a beautiful house, but it wasn't like mansion. Like, it wasn't, you know, it didn't look like it was worth millions and millions of dollars. Like, it looked like a couple moving into a house, you know, and they were getting it ready with all of their friends and sitting on the floor to eat. Like, I don't know, it felt so human. It felt so non-celebrity. He just looked like a regular guy, just writing music, and I don't know, I don't know if he's, like, all of his songs are like this, all of his videos are like this, I don't know, but this one felt really real. That was good, I really liked it. His energy, you know, like, he was smiling the entire time. Like, they all looked so happy, and I felt that energy. So, that was really good. I definitely think that I'm going to start listening to him more. I think I am. You just feel so positive after. Like, I feel like my whole mood just, like, changed. Like, I wasn't in a bad mood, but I feel like I'm happier now that I, like, listened to this song. And it's in Spanish. And, like, I kind of understand. I know what he's talking about, but I don't know every word for word of what he's saying in the song. But, I know what the song is about. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm going to end that video off here. Yes, I will be making more videos. I'm literally going to film a bunch more right now. So, yes, I'm going to be looking like this. They're probably not all going to go up on the same day, but who knows. So, yes. Thank you for the love in the other video. I really appreciate it. I want to be friends with everyone. Like follow me on like Instagram or TikTok, or I almost said Musical.ly. That's like the same thing. I will leave it in the description of like what my names are and stuff. But I literally just want to be friends with everyone. I want that connection with people from like. Like, when I got comments from Mexico, I was like, this is absolutely amazing. Because I want to explore the world, and I want to meet people from all around the world. And COVID, well, kind of is messing that up right now. So, yes, anyways, I'm going to go now before this video becomes 20 minutes longer. I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I can't get much higher.